Sir? Sir, you fall.
I'm not gonna fall. I'm very coordinated. I'm trying to reroute the phone line, get internet access.
I can get an IT guy in here to do that for you, sir.
My lord, you're as dumb as a bag of hammers, aren't you? Yeah, let's get an IT guy in here who makes $30,000 a year, and let's give him access to hard drives that a foreign agent would pay millions for. We're supposed to be protecting the Bureau from electronic infiltration.
What kind of sites do you like? On the internet.
Why?
Just... I never saw anyone climb on top of a desk to go online before.
Do you pray the rosary every day? I saw in your file you prepped a Gonzaga. The Jesuits.
That's right. I did.
So, do you pray the rosary every day?
Not every day. No.
You should.
Would you still like my list, sir? The five things?
These pens? Best pens in the world. I never use anything else. Sure.
I won Boy Scout merit badges in every category except riflery. I haven't been in confession since high school. There are several words I constantly misspell. My favorite drink is vodka tonic. I am the only male in the last four generations of my family who hasn't served in the military.
So what is your favorite drink then? Gin?
Scotch.
You know it's against Bureau policy for any agent to consume alcohol, even off duty. Did you know that? Because an FBI agent is never off duty. That comes straight from Director Frisch. We attend the same church. Who's the pager for?
My wife. She likes to know that she can get a hold of me 24/7.
Catholic girl?
Oh, no. Lapsed Protestant, actually. She's East German. A big fan of Christmas plays, though.
Well, we'll have to do something about that, won't we?